Okay, students, now we are going to see our next topics are additive and multiplicative identity property. The identity for addition is 0 and the identity for multiplication is 1. For any rational numbers here, there exists unique identity elements 0 and 1 such that so additive inverse அப்படினு கேட்டிங்கனா one words ல கூட கேட்கலாம் additive inverse means 0 so 0 plus a equal to a for example 0 plus 10 equal to 10 so additive inverse னு கேட்டிங்கனா 0 multiplication inverse means 1 so 1 into a that's equal to a so we are going to the example sums check a equal to 3 by minus 7 that is a equal to so வந்துட்டு denominator இருக்க negative symbol numerator கொண்டு போலாம் minus 3 by 7 எடுத்துக்கலாம் so now 3 by 7 plus 0 that's equal to so any number plus 0 that's equal to same number minus 3 by 7 equal to 0 plus minus 3 by 7 a வருக்கலாம் okay so minus 3 by 7 answer here 0 is the additive identity for minus 3 by 7 so also minus 3 by 7 into 1 so multiplication identity equal to so 1 into minus 3 minus 3 by 7 equal to 1 into minus 3 by 7 so hence 1 is the multiplicative identity for minus 3 by 7 so one words like ekla additive identity getting na 0 multiplication identity addition identity multiplication identity 1 okay ingla so addition identity 0 multiplication identity 1 next topics additive and multiplicative inverse property so for any rational numbers there exists a unique rational numbers minus a so multiplicative additive and multiplicative inverse means so for example so additive inverse so for example 1 எடுத்துக்கலாம் அதோட inverse என்னன்னு கேட்டிங்கன்னா minus 1 that's equal to 0 so inverse means so அதோட opposite negative numbers okayங்களா so rational numbers minus a such that a plus minus a equal to so a plus a minus a cancel that's equal to 0 so minus a plus a equal to so same da 0 for any non zero rational numbers b there exists a unique rational numbers 1 by b so non zero rational numbers aduna kidinga b ku vandu so that b into 1 by b that's equal to b cancel 1 so 1 by b into b cancel that's equal to 1 so next example sums check a equal to minus 11 by 23 now minus a equal to so additive inverse property so a oda value minus la change pannikala minus a equal to so full ah vandu minus ah change aagum so minus vandu outing la vechikala minus 11 by 23 so minus into minus plus 11 by 23 so a plus minus a equal to so a value minus 11 by 23 plus plus symbol minus a value already namak kandupidichukom 11 by 23 that's equal to so plus minus cancel minus 11 plus 11 0 by 23 that's equal to 0 so also minus a plus a equal to so minus a value already namak kandupidichukom 11 by 23 so plus a value theriyum namak minus 11 by 23 equal to so common denominator common irukku common eduthikalam plus 11 minus 11 that's equal to 0 by 23 equal to 0 so additive inverse means edoda opposites number okayla so a plus minus a equal to minus a plus a equal to 0 so is true now take b equal to minus 17 by 29 now 1 by b equal to 29 by minus 17 so id eppadi edinga numerator ku negative symbol change panikala minus 29 by 17 so b into 1 by b that's equal to 1 equal to So b value minus 17 by 29 into 1 by b value kuduttaanga namakku evlo minus 29 by 17. So cancel panna namakku enna kedaikum kettingna 1 mattum da kedaikum. Indha minus 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 cancel 1 mattum da namakku kedaikum. Okay, next 1 by b into b equal to 1 by b value minus 29 by 17 into b value minus 17 by 29. Minus minus cancel multiplication. La. So 29, 29, 17, 17 cancel. That's equal to 1. So b into 1 by b equal to 1 by b into b. That's equal to 1. So it is true. So next two topics are distributive properties. So multiplication is distributive over addition for any three rational numbers a, b and c. So a into b plus c equal to a into b. A into b plus a into c. Okay, so take rational numbers a, b, c as a equal to minus 7 by 9. B equal to 11 by 18. C equal to minus 14 by 27. So we are going to the left side. So LHS equal to. First simplifying the board problem. So first we are simplifying in the bracket B plus C. Equal to B plus C equal to B value 11 by 18 plus C value minus 14 by 27 equal to show with the error getting na so LCM 18 27 3 table 6 3s are 18 9 3s are 27 again 3 table 2 3s are 6 3 3s are 9 3 3s are 9 9 2s are 18 18 into 3 27 remaining 2 3 3 plus 2 5 so LCM enna kettingna 57 sorry 54 54 3 8s are 24 remaining 2 3 1s are 3 3 plus 2 5 so 54 so 54 means 18 irukku 18 ku namba vandre 54 varana endha table la simplify panninga 3 table la up and down simplify panninga 33 11 into 3, 33 by 54 plus symbol. So already 27 irukku. Namakku 2 table ala vandu up and down multiplication panna namakku 4 minus 14 into 2 minus 28 by 54 equal to. So denominator r same common eduthukalam. So 33 minus 28 that's equal to symbol vandu same illa. So subtraction 33 minus 28 5. Big number symbol plus indradhanal plus nama podu vendam. So 5 by 54 equivalent rational numbers with the common denominators. So next a into b plus c equal to a value minus 7 by 9 into already namak kandupidichukom b plus c value 5 by 54 into 5 by 54. So simple multiplication minus 7 into 5 by 9 into 54 that's equal to 7 5s are minus 35 in a minus into plus minus 7 5s are 35 by 54 into 9 486. So neenga vena multiplication potukonga 54 into 9. Next so we are going to the RHS. First we are simplifying in the first bracket a into b equal to a value minus 7 by 9 into b value 11 by 18 equal to so simple multiplication minus 7 into 11 by 9 into 18 that's equal to 7 11s are 77 so minus into plus minus by 9 into 18 value eduthukalaangala so 9 into 18 18 eppadi eduthukalaangala 9 into 2 so a into c equal to so a value minus 7 by 9 into c value minus 14 by 27 equal to so minus minus cancel multiplication பொறுத்த வரைக்கும் 2 minus இருந்தா cancel ஆயிடும் so 7 into 14 by 9 into so 27 எப்படி பிரிக்கலாம்னு கேட்டிங்கனா 9 into 3 equal to so 14 into 7 98 by so 9 into 9 into 3 a into b plus a into c equal to so a into b value minus 77 by 9 into 9 into 2 plus b sorry a into c value vandu 98 by 9 into 9 into 3 value okay ingla? So equal to so idu rendume common ah irundha nam eduthukalam so 9 9 9 9 common ana values so 9 9 eduthaachi balance enna irukku adhu lcm thula varum so 2 into 3 enna kettingna so mele enna kettingna so 77 by 3 plus 98 by so 98 into 2 equal to so 77 into 3 value minus 231 plus symbol 2 into 98 196 by 2 multiplication 486 equal to subtraction minus 35 by 486 so this equation number 2 1 and 2 shows that a into b plus c equal to a into b plus a into c. Hence, multiplication is distributive over addition for rational numbers q.